my career was an era of a lot of Hall of Fame quarterbacks. I played against a lot of Hall of Fame quarterbacks.
Any specific ones that was tough to read?
Well, I mean, it was Joe Montana, because he was, you know, kind of the Michael Jordan of quarterbacks. He always had his finger on the pulse of the game. It was always his intangibles that made the difference. So, you know, the things that you try to predict would happen, you know, he could change it up on you.